Underpants for Ants by Russell Punter. When you hear this sound, turn the page. Nan sells fancy fans and lamps, handbells, clamshells, pans and stamps. But customers just stay away, and so she sits and knits all day.
English is with Starkey.com.